Dear students, in this module you will learn about the works done by Akbar as a ruler. In previous module you have learned that Akbar was one of the greatest rulers of India. He is often called Akbar the Great. Akbar was a good ruler. He wanted to be loved and respected by the people. He abolished many unjust taxes. He also reduced the taxes that farmers paid. Akbar was having an efficient administrative system. His administration was divided into subas and parganas. Akbar respected all religions. He treated people of all religions equally. He realized that all religions taught the same thing. He suggested a religious path called Deen-e-Ilahi. It was based on the love, peace, respect and tolerance. He had also made an ibadat khana where he used to meet people of different faiths and scholars belonging to different religions for religious discussions. Akbar got the Ramayana and the Mahabharata translated into Persian. He also encouraged painters and musicians. Akbar held a grand court. Some famous people in his court were Mian Tansen, Abul Fazl, Raja Birbal, Raja Todarmal and Raja Man Singh. Mian Tansen was a singer and Raja Birbal was Akbar's advisor. Abul Fazl wrote Akbar Nama, the biography of Akbar. Akbar built the Agra fort. He also built a new city named Fatehpur Sikri. He also made Diwane Khas, Diwane Aam and Buland Darwaza. Akbar died in 1605. After him, his son Jahangir became the ruler. Dear students, in this module you have learned that Akbar was one of the greatest rulers of India. He respected all the religions. He removed unjust taxes. He loved his subjects and encouraged the painters and musicians. He built the Agra fort and Fatehpur Sikri. Thank you and have a nice day.